Right there we have Honey Badger with my perpetually beautiful wife, Tammy.
Hi, guys.
Honey Badger is a 10-month-old F2 Lichen Shepherd from the Lichen Shepherd Project. She's blowing her winter coat right now. She's my last dog to do it. She's doing it kind of late in the year, and I'm going to show you how we remove it. I like to use a stripper blade like this. You like one of these? You'll often see them used with horses. They're pretty effective.
I was like, uh-oh, something got hit.
Can you go both directions? And I like to move around on the coat as I do it, just to keep them from getting any hot spots, you know, if you do it in the same spot too many times. Zoomies. Come on. She's eating that bullion.
Is she?
Come on. I'm not done yet. This is the other brush I have. It's kind of the same thing, but it's multiple loops. Just to show you, they both work pretty good. Again, it just pulls the undercoat right out. Now you can see that her coat has already gotten a lot lighter in density just from the couple days of brushing I've done. This isn't the first time I've brushed her. I brushed her the last few days. We get tons of hair off her every day for a couple of weeks. She's got an extremely thick undercoat. stuck to my beard. Give her a break for a second. For my thumbnail.
Right?
Come on, Badge. Come on. Come on, I'm not done with you yet. Come on. Again, I'm done. I'll tell you when you're done. It's good to give them a couple of little breaks, you know, when you're brushing them. Let them stretch their legs. Going for those thumbnails. Hopefully we get a cute one. Now these things also, you can take them apart like this and use them like this. When you're using these, you want to be careful when you're my voice is cracking.
Yeah.
You want to be careful when you go over their spine and bony areas and stuff like that. Don't grind the teeth into them. They do have teeth, so. Same with this one too. It's got different length teeth. The shorter ones on this side and then on this side. But there you go. That's the badge getting brushed. Thank you for your help, my perpetually beautiful wife, Tammy.
You've got a hairy boob.
I do. I've got a hairy chest now. Badge, come here. Good girl. She's gonna be a big girl. Makes some clicking noises. She's a handsome girl, ain't she? There you go. Bye from Badge, Tam.
See you guys later.
And all our hairy aftermath. See ya. There's Badge getting a treat for being such a good girl. While getting brushed, eating a gully stick. An impromptu edition of Once with Badge. Well, we hope you enjoyed Honey Badger's grooming video. That's all from my beautiful girl. See ya. Thanks for watching. Check out our merch store down below.